Gee, I don't like these questions much.
Well, nobody ever likes the questions on this program. That's a danger coming on here.
Oh, no, sure.
Of course.
What do you mean, of course?
Because if it's your word against my word, one of us is a liar. But if you are the liar, you're going to send me to jail
Morton,
for a lot of years.
Morton, I'm going to call you Morton.
Okay. You maybe call me worse than you are. Then what are you doing running all over the world and all over the country trying to become leader of the Conservative Party when you should be at home looking after your job?
You have such a nice way of phrasing questions, Morty.
I try to be gentle.
You've got to stop using that kind of language.
I won't stop using it because it's true.
It is not true.
Well, you won't accept it's true, but I've gone around that just as you have.
I've come
from country to country and seen the waste and the law. What we're doing is taking from the poor of Canada to give the rich of Haiti.
Are you sitting there and telling me that the 4,000 workers that will be laid off in Sudbury and in Thompson, Manitoba, don't want to work?
No, of course I'm not saying that. What I'm telling you is there are a hell of a lot of people in Toronto right now drawing unemployment insurance who don't want to bend. They want to be television hosts or heads of the Ontario Federation of Labor or MPPs or heads of the Manufacturers Association or working for the CDI Housing Institute, but they don't want to pick tobacco.
Right,
they don't want to pick apples. They don't want to wash dishes.